G'day and welcome back to Buildsum. And in this video, I want to show you how to use AutoFill in a spreadsheet. So AutoFill just lets you take common patterns and repeat them without having to actually physically type them into the spreadsheet. So all you have to do to access AutoFill is select a cell and you'll get the little border. And in the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see this little blue square. And when you put the cursor over it, you get that black cross. So that's your AutoFill handle, okay, and that's what lets you use AutoFill. So the first thing you have to do is set up a pattern. So the most common place I use it is if I'm going to number my rows. So if you put in one, select the cell, grab the handle, and pull down, you'll just get the number one repeated. All right? And it also works across the columns as well. Okay. But if you set up a pattern, let's say I start with one there and two there and highlight them both. Now when I pull down, it actually adds an additional number or gives me the next number on the next row down. Okay, and I could do the same here, put a two there, select both of them, and I have my columns numbered. Okay, so as I said, it works with most common patterns. So let's say we wanted the days of the week. If I put Monday in there, select Monday and drag across, it's going to give me the days of the week. It will even start back at Monday if you need to go more than 7 days. And similarly going down the rows, we can do the same there as well. So that works as well. And the other good one is dates. So if say today is the 7th of March, okay, I could just start there, drag across to get the 8th of March, etc. And similarly going down the sheet. Now, as I said, if you establish a pattern, it will repeat it. So let's say I go 7th of March here, and then I want the next week. So the next one of the week will be 14th of March. So if I select both of those and drag across, it'll give me the date every 7 days apart. So that's AutoFill, very handy, worth having a bit of a play with and seeing what you can actually get to repeat itself or what patterns you can repeat. In the next video, I'll show you how AutoFill works with some formulas. So you can actually use AutoFill to repeat formulas rather than having to program them over and over again.
G'day, I'm back. Just to let you know that if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel or you can follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.